Just happy oil fires fixed. Were there other flawed techs? Yes. So, as you may know, Pixie, Hair, Lepus gets 1-2 punch, right? As a crossover tech. But there's this weird thing in Monster Farm 2, which is... I just have to stop it for a sec. This is Monster Farm 2. This is not Monster Rancher 2. This is a localization of the Japanese game. It is not the version that we got in the West. And there's some pretty specific differences that most casual players won't notice. But like for people who've been playing a long time, it's noticeable. But yeah, one of the things is like in the original game, Phoenix had a tech it couldn't even get. Because they made the nature requirement for too low, that Phoenix, starting with such a high nature, could literally never lower its nature enough. They changed the way that natures and stuff like that, like how good or bad a monster is, worked in Monster Rancher 2 for the better in like a significant way. And it's unfortunate that this game has reverted to the crappy version of that. Basically, if you spawn a Galley has an incredibly high base nature. It starts with 90 base nature, which means it already starts off as best. You know, a monster can be like good, best, or bad, or worst. It's basically maxed. So, and the most you can change your nature in either direction is plus minus 100. So that means that Galley at absolute worst can only get down to minus 10, which is considered neutral. So that means a purebred Galley cannot actually get any of his evil nature techs. The only way in the Japanese version of Monster Rancher and Monster Farm 2 that you can get techs like that on a Galley is you need to use like Galley Naga or Galley Monel, something that already has a really low base nature. And then inversely, those monsters are locked out of using Galley's best natured techs. So certain subbreeds had access to certain techs and that was it. You couldn't cross that line. Well, in Monster Rancher 2, when they released it in the West, nature is now more flexible. If you had a Galley, he starts with 90 nature, and you had a Joker, it starts with minus 90, and you combine them at the shrine, those two monsters don't combine. So say you still get a Galley, you still get a purebred Galley, that Galley will only have like plus 10 to plus 20 nature. It'll have a neutral nature. It won't have the plus 90. So that was a way to fix it. That's why the Phoenix bug didn't exist in Monster Rancher 2. That's why you can get every tech on Phoenix. Because Phoenix has a very, very high starting nature. It's a very noble monster. But if you mixed a Phoenix with a Joker and got another Phoenix, it would have, you know, a more subdued starting nature, and then you have a lot more room to play with there. But this is Monster Farm 2, so that means every single purebred Galley you ever spawn is going to have 90 nature. There's nothing you can do about it. It's a crappy change. It's objectively worse. It makes things kind of shitty. Not a big fan of it. It's not enough to ruin the gameplay experience, but it's just one of those things that's like, that's dumb, man. Like, why does that exist?